Alright, I was just recently in Tennessee, Gatlinburg, Tennessee, where I found a gummy habanero. We already cut it in half because we're doing this together. This is Tyler, if you don't remember him. And this is orange flavor. Bon appetit.
It's hard to bite.
Wow.
Good.
It's orange flavor. The thing is, I taste no spice.
Yeah. Same.
Next video, we're doing this. The gummy ghost pepper.
Yeah.
And then last but not least, we have the Antiquan Carolina Reaper pepper sauce. That I'm nervous for. But this is pretty good.
I'm excited.
I taste no spice. You can taste?
Yeah.
I taste no spice. This is a disappointment.
I'm excited for that.
Yeah.
I'm excited for those.
You already finished the whole thing?
Good.
This isn't even chew, or does he just swallow it whole?
No, I'm chewing. Gets me a little bit chew.
Alright guys, I taste a very, very little bit of spice, but like I don't need water or anything. It's just, I was expecting more for a gummy pepper. But hope you guys enjoyed.